Look here, and this is a Kickstarter reward from the research bar. And this is the pin. It's a Kickstarter exclusive, I believe. A tarot reader. It's very pretty. And they had other ones as well, but I just chose to pledge for this one, as well as the full tarot card deck. So that's this one. It's got Larissa Dash Chubara in the back. This is a rose gold. So kindly, yeah, she put this in as well. Isn't it pretty? It is a postcard sized. Chihiro and Haku from Spirited Away. And coincidentally, I bought this pin. She made the prints before the pins lost, but yes. So I can't wait for them to arrive. It's I looked at her story, and she's in the process of sending them out, so I cannot wait. Very exciting. So I'm just gonna pop this here for you. So this, I believe I pledged for a gold instead of rose gold. So this is, not sure where to start. Super reflective. I really do. I personally don't really do anything about tarot card reading or anything. But her artwork is amazing, so I really got it because the artwork was amazing. So this is her card. Very pretty. So like her Instagram, Arisa_Chibara, then her shop, which is a Risa Chibara Dash Studio Katamalia dot shop. She's got a Patreon as well. Lovely gentleman. So do go check out that description box below for the Instagram link to her page. So that's so stunning. So reflective too. Okay, so this is a major arcana. Arcana, I'm not sure what. And it's got it's like what they mean. For instance, like card zero is the Fool, which means new beginnings, optimism, trust in life, and reversed means delayed. And then there's a sword suit. Cups, wands, and pentacles. Those are the four or five different, I guess, suits. That makes sense. But these are what they mean. So I personally have no idea how to do a reading, to be honest. The card not want to come out. Last couple cards do not wish to come out. Yeah. Okay. It is, was it a 7? I can't remember how many cards it was, but it was a lot. It was more than 72. I'll have to relook at the thing again, but man, this box is super reflective. Like, super reflective. What's it called? The design on the box is the a magic circle thing. Anyway, so let me show you all of the art on the cards. This is the Fool. Got Nephrite and Molly or Naru. It's been a while. It is really pretty, these. This is nice. The High Priestess. There. Oh, this is a Luna in a sailor outfit. This is the Empress. Oh. There's Luna and Artemis. And I guess Diana. Very cool. Almost couldn't find the cat. This one says the Emperor. This one says the Hierophant, I think. That's Sailor Cosmos. We have the Lovers with the Neptune and Uranus. That's the Chariot. The Moon and Mini Moon. We got a Helios. A silhouette there. That's nice. Got a Sailor V one. It's not Justice. We got Chibi. Cosmos and like a in the shadow, I guess. This is the Hermit. Wheel of Fortune. Got it. Sailor Mini Moon. I guess, kind of grown-up-ish. This is pretty. Here's the Sailor Jupiter one. Strength. Mm-hmm. This is a the Hanged Man. Mini Moon and Princess outfit. And Rose, which is the Pegasus. This is very pretty. Ooh, we got Death, which is Sailor Saturn. Very interesting. Her art style is very pretty. Here we go. Mercury. This is Temperance. We got the Devil, which is about a black lady. Kind of like a succubus. Kind of. Or is that a vampire? Then we got Eternal Sailor Moon and the Tower. We got the three starlights for the star. We got the moon. It's very pretty that one. We got the sun. Well, that's a three starlights princess. Anyway. Ooh, we've got Judgment. This is Sailor Pluto. We got the World. It's a very nice one. Prince Endymion. Princess Serenity. Ooh, we've got Ace of Wands. That's interesting. That one. Two of Wands. Three of Wands. Very interesting. Four of Wands. Five of Wands. I'm working like a kind of rock slash gothic vibe, doesn't it? This is a Seven of Wands, Eight of Wands, Nine of Wands, Ten. Page of Wands, I guess. Knight. Queen. Oh, very nice. The reverse one is unless she's crying or something. Let's see. Very interesting. Ace of Cups here, but Serotinus? Aluminum Serum? It says it's Two of Cups. Sailor Crow or something? Three of Cups. Four. Not sure which this one is. Five. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Big number. This is the cat one. one. Galaxia, this one. So this is the knight. Ooh, Snow Queen. Or the queen. One. And here is, ooh, Kunzite. For the King of Cups. Very cool. Very cool. Oh, we got Ace of Pentacles. This is a soy soy. This is a fish eye. Man, which one was her name? This is one of the four sisters or something. In the Sailor Moon R. I think it was R. Yeah. I need to rewatch. It's been a while. The Deathbusters. This is Hawkeye. Another part of the Deathbusters, that one, and this one. And that one. And that one too. And that one. Part of the Amazon's quartet. Ooh, Mistress Nine. Very nice. Part of the Amazon's quartet. Well, I'm bad with names, aren't I? Tiger's eye. Chaos, I guess. Maybe. Pretty cool. And lastly, we have Zoisite. Very cool. I'm like, should I try and do a thing? So I haven't actually looked it up. So, to be honest, I also don't want to mix the order. So, I'm just going to randomly do three. first one is an inverted form, which is delays. The next one is judgment,
regrets. Okay.
And, or this isn't actually how you're supposed to do this. This is a page of cups.
So. Obviously, you're supposed to shuffle properly. So you wouldn't really know which way is up or down, but you probably didn't really know which way is really up or down anyway. So, you know, just for the sake of it, let's do it again, shall we? Which means collapse of stable structures, release, sudden insight. Then I got Queen of Wands, or confident, focused, possessed for life. Then an inverted Ace of Pentacles. Debt. That'd go with collapse of stable structure, wouldn't it? And release. Maybe release from that? Anyway, it's interesting. I believe she's also got, or will have, maybe, will be selling these again, possibly, I'm not sure, though she does, I think, have some of the art, I don't know if some, most, a lot, of the art available as prints or bookmarks or something, but anyway. The artwork is stunning, so that's the main reason why I got it, since I don't really do much, anything to do with tarot type of things, as I said before, but
The artwork is stunning. So, and it's so reflective too. So shiny. It'd be cool if she made this magic circle thing into a pin or something. Pretty cool. I think she actually does have it as something. Maybe a patch? I'm not sure. But also, the rose is very pretty as well. I mean, if that was, I don't know, a sticker or something, I'd get it. But anyway, so that is everything. It's so shiny. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring the bell for notifications. If you're new, please check out her Instagram, Facebook, Patreon, shop. Did I say Twitter already? I think she's got Tumblr too. DeviantArt. I think that's Redbubble. I'm just going off the symbols up there. That's what I'm guessing. Alright, so do a bell check. Over now.